A man offered to sell his motorcycle 2 years ago for $1,024. A year later his price was $640. A little while after he asked a level $400. And last week he was willing to sell for $250.
If he makes a consistent reduction, what will the next price be?